right into these crises, and we do not leave until the universities are still there. We've been looking for days on a site and a storm. A family pulled out. It was a mom and her kids. Everything they had been washed away. The only thing that brought any kind of solace is the ability to hand her a device so she could call her family.
Hey, good morning. I'm meteorologist Leslie Lopez, and today we have temperatures that are warming up 85 degrees this afternoon for Los Angeles and Orange County. The heat wave continues through the weekend, and then on Monday we're going to see the end of the heat wave, but I mean, really, we're going to keep some warm temperatures around, only seeing slightly cooler temperatures Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. In Empire 97 today, we have lots of triple digits in the Inland Empire. There is a heat advisory now for the valleys and the Inland Empire, and we'll see those triple digits through Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, finally in the low 90s.
A lot more coming up, plus our concert in the park.
The day after chemo shouldn't mean going back to the doctor just for a shot. With Neulasta Onpro, patients get their day back. Neulasta reduced the risk of infection from 17% to 1%, a 94%